Welcome to the expedition tutorial video. In this video, I will go over the steps on how to do a Cisco ASA firewall migration to Palo Alto Networks. Let's preview the important steps. First, add Palo Alto Networks device in expedition and retrieve its contents. Second, we will import base config from the device, then obtain a Cisco ASA config and import it to the expedition. After that, we will clean up the address and services objects. Validate network configuration, security, and net policy. Next step, we will merge source config and base config. Lastly, we will export the final config and load it onto the Palo Alto Networks device. We will walk through the details in each of the module videos. Please move on to the next module. Add Palo Alto Networks device in expedition and retrieve its contents. Thanks for watching.